New police chief has a message for people who break the law.
And those folks aren't going to like what he has to say.
WESH 2's Jim Payne sat down for a one-on-one interview with John Mina. And Jim, he also had a message for every single person living in Orlando.
Brett, he did. John Mina joined the Orlando Police Department 23 years ago, straight from the 82nd Airborne out of Fort Bragg. He's a family man who's worked in nearly every crime-fighting division at OPD, and he says the greatest crime-fighting tool that we have right now is one of these. Did you see this coming?
Well, Chief Rooney had told me that he was applying for the position a couple of months ago, so I had a little bit of insight, but didn't know for sure that I would be the one who was selected as the next police chief.
So can you share how they told you?
Yeah, I was that Monday I received an email from the mayor's executive assistant asking if I can meet with the mayor the next day, and I was like, yes, I can.
Violent crime is down again for the sixth year in Orlando, and the department has placed a particular emphasis on getting guns off the streets. Will that continue under your leadership?
The reduction of violent crimes and getting crime guns off the street will definitely continue. I also want to focus our attention on the reduction of property crime. We had a slight increase in property crime, and a lot of that is due to all of the thefts and robberies of cell phones these days. But I also really want to target those who are breaking into our homes and committing residential burglaries. Let us do the hard work, catch the bad guys. Just pick up the phone and call us.
What do you say to those people who are watching right now? What is your message to those folks about their future in crime?
Well, I'll tell you honestly, I don't like bad guys. I don't like criminals. And really, myself and our officers, we enjoy putting bad guys in jail. And I will say, like I said before, that we will hunt you down and bring you to justice.
Chief Mina says he's staying on top of new technologies like talking surveillance cameras, crime scene detection lights, and lasers. He also expects to play a big role when the department moves into new headquarters building in a few years. He will officially become chief Monday when the city council approves his promotion. Brett?